I'm Jennifer. I'm a bookseller at Barnes & Noble, Fifth Avenue in New York City, and I'd like to make some personal book recommendations for the new year on being your best self. That means either creating a new habit or going after goals, or getting out of your own way and allowing who you are to come out. So in the Tough Love Camp, we have Sarah Knight's Get Your Together. Are you gonna bleep that out? Both a book and a nice journal. She basically takes what's wrong with your life, why, and how to fix it. She breaks it up into small, manageable chunks that can be accomplished. Also in the Tough Love Camp, Rachel Hollis's Girl, Wash Your Face, with an exclusive chapter that only Barnes & Noble has. She talks about all of the lies that we, especially as women, believe, and how these lies prevent us from achieving our dreams. Eat What You Love takes those childhood dishes that we all love so much and think we have to give up, and it puts a healthy twist on them. Spark Joy by Marie Kondo says we've all been tidying incorrectly because we shouldn't do it by room, we should do it by category and begin with clothing, and picking few things that fill you with joy and getting rid of everything else.